lot of pillows.
Yeah, it's a pillow fort. Rose and I made it. It's messy, though.
Yeah, well, you haven't played here lately.
You must have.
Oh, no, I'm not allowed here. Rose calls it mommy space. No, as in outer space.
Oh, I didn't know.
Because you're always working.
Cody, let's not discuss that again.
Just saying.
Oh, I love stars.
Hey, May, come here.
Lights out. Looking forward to blowing you up.
Your first hit's on me.
You won't hit a thing.
The battle, the sweeter the victory.
There are more important things in life than winning.
On the other side. The gate is blocked by something.
Yeah, it is. By some kind of force.
Oh, look. A video game.
Maybe they're connected.
Enter password.
Oh, wordplay. Lovely. Ah, it's got something to do with hacking.
Hacking would be way more complicated than this.
It's just a game, Cody.
this still the game?
I don't know, but don't let it win!
Whoa! Whoa, what's happening?
I don't know, but I don't like it!
Where are we?
How do you know my name, traitor?
Because I bought you in the Space Museum.
Liar! Rose handpicked me at the Space Museum and commissioned me for a special mission. I am the only one who can protect Rose from the dark side of the universe.
Well, we're also assigned to protect Rose. As her parents, we...
Stop lying! Your mission is to make her cry!
We really need those tears. The bigger, the better.
What evil planet are you from?
No. There's been a misunderstanding. See, we just need to get a few tears from Rose to...
You won't squeeze a single teardrop from Rose! You'll be stuck here forever!
Forever? Did he just say forever? Oh my God, I'm having a panic attack. What should we do? In space, no one can hear you scream!
Oh, for goodness sake, Cody! Don't be stupid, we're not in space!
What? Just where are we?
Listen, Rose and I have played with her space toys so many times, I just need to find them! Oh! Here they are! Ah. Hey, Cody, try this on.
Oh, snug.
Wow! It works!
What are you doing?
Cosmic inflation. The inflation theory behind the Big Bang.
Just stop it! Just turn it off!
What?
Amazing!
Nate, just turn me back to normal!
Do you want to get out of here or not? Then we need to use cosmic inflation. And... space boots. Defying the laws of gravity.
How comes you get all the cool gadgets?
Because I'm cooler than you, Cody. Let's find a way out of here.
Next time.
Can you not buy Rose a crazy
space monkey, please?
Well, she was the one who picked him out.
Yeah, and you paid for him. Yeah, and you paid for him. It was terrifying.
He was just protective. Like you would be if someone threatened to hurt Rose.
Yeah, well, we're not hurting Rose. I mean, we just need her tears so she can have her parents back.
Agreed. Now let's move on.
Please don't drop it.
Yeah.
Woo!
control room at the very top. If we can get up there, I think we can make it out of here.
Take a chill pill.
Ignore him. Look at those portals. I think we could use them. Wow, nuclear fusion. Let's see which portal now.
One hell of a ride.
Oh! Thank you.
Any way to get me up there?
Working on it. Give me a minute.
One portal down, two to go.
Yeah, we got this.
The pressure is incredible! Whew, that was intense.
lady. How's it hanging?
Takes some getting used to, but I'm all right.
Okay, I have an idea. Next time, we avoid the lasers.
Wow, what an idea.
Thank you.
Too much.
I'd say so. Yes.
another one.
Okay.
Wait, which way is up?
You're all right, May. Look, I'm up here. I mean, down here. Up. Oh. One portal left.
Brilliant.
Thank you.
Why get up there?
Should be all of them, right?
I think so.
This is fun.
This is not my idea of fun.
Oh, so now we even have to argue about what's fun.
I'm nauseous, okay?
Oh.
Throwing up is not fun.
Hey, hey, hey! Stop fighting, you two! Focus on the mission!
We are focusing. We're just trying to find a way out of this damn place.
You will only do that if you collaborate.
Yeah. Collaboration. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, blah, 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 huh?
Yeah, yeah. Blah, 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 ha.
Okay, okay. Just don't forget, yeah?
Blah, blah.
Oh, shut up, you two.
Collaboration, no.
Another set of portals.
All right, let's get to it.
You don't know when to...
Okay, Cody, you can do this.
Conductor! Perfect!
Thank you.
we go. We should be able to reach the battery now. Avoid the obstacles.
I know, May. I know. Not as easy as it looks.
I have ever played.
We do what we have to, Cody.
Thank you.
The whole
world.
Glad you made it back in one piece.
Ah!
this floor.
What does he mean, defenses?
Well, you know, some more lasers, probably. We can handle it.
Whoa, whoa, hey! I'm getting the hang of this.
Figure it out.
Hello? There's no I in teamwork.
All right, Dr. Hakim. I see. The current isn't making it through.
Thank you.
Okay, so, this is creepy.
No, look. He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, yeah, still super creepy.
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah? Okay, but... What about her, her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can, beam ourselves back to Rose from here?
No, careful!
Yeah, boom! It's working!
Doesn't sound like it!
Traitors of evil! Prepare to die! Targeting wooden dodo! Engaging fire!
Watch out!
Here, grab the laser man.
Okay.
things down there! You will pay for that! Run!
Computer, remove all limiters! We're at threat level alpha!
Don't you remember me? It's me!
Rose is my best friend! And you are trying to make her cry! The same puppet has abandoned you!
Bring the cat lady in here!
I will protect Rose!
Evil beings cannot pilot my ship! It won't listen to you!
Hey! Could you drive this thing a bit more carefully, please?
Oh! Are my UFO driving skills not good enough for you? Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Well, maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. You have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Okay. Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend.